Hey guys, today I'm going to a Red Sox game in Boston. We just got on the bus. We'll see how it goes. We just got off the bus. We're in Boston. I'll post you guys in when we get to Fenway. On the field, and look at that view. That's amazing. Raw field never stopped.
And my wife and me.
See what happens. Pinky's on second, Rocky's on first, heading pretty well. Boogie's up. Go number two. Dad, Boogie's up. Oh, let's go.
You like this. You push that there to zoom out, and that there to zoom out.
Excuse me. Let's go, Red Sox. No, it's fine. It's fine. We don't really care. Two balls, two strikes, one out.
Your head is bigger than my hand, so.
Whoa.
Hey, don't touch the lens. Wipe the lens off.
That's it. You have fingerprints all over the lens.
Usually I go on those calls about short.
Here, you're in. Just go in manual.
Oh,
whoa.
Never hit one, bogey's up. Bogey's up.
I mean, isn't
not like it, not enough. You brought him to the game.
You just have to have a huge TV so you don't miss
it. Oh! Ah, oh, come on! dunk just got hit in the face. Bounced off the bat after pitching. Ball hit him in the face. Got a nasty cut right there.
It's bad.
Gonna find somebody, hopefully the game still goes on, which you will.
Seventh inning stretch.
We just got back on the bus after the game. The Red Sox lost 3-4. No, 2-3. My bad. We are gonna leave in a minute. Yeah.
Look at this building. Yes.
Hi guys, so I'm back home. That was probably the best game ever. Alex Rodriguez threw us an official Major League Baseball. Let's go Doogie. He also waved at us, which was really cool. Yeah. See you next time, and stay tuned. This is Mr. Wee, leaving. See ya.